One of the remarkable things about this whole situation has just been the way so much of the world is united in all sorts of different spheres. And this was remarkable from the Portuguese Football League, actually, over the weekend, when the Ukrainian-born player Roman Yaremchuk was substituted on in the second half, playing for Benfica against Vitoria, and the crowd gave him this ovation. And he was clearly so moved in a way that I think anyone watching has to be as well.